What is up, my awesome boys and girls? Today I am playing Rhyme. Now, if you don't know about this game, this is actually a free game on PlayStation Store. You can go get it right now and play it for yourself before you see me play it. It doesn't matter to me. If you want to watch it without playing it, that's up to you. But this is actually supposedly a good game. Logic actually played it before. He said it wasn't that good, but I want to make an opinion myself. So, let's get right into this video. Okay, so it's right over here. The way up is right here. Okay, this seems pretty simple so far. Climbing. Uncharted, Nathan Drake, let's go. Whoa, what's that? Okay, so it's saving. Now, this depends if I'm going to continue it or not. If I like doing this on the for the first episode, I might continue doing this. But, I don't know if I will continue this, but most likely I am, because, you know, I don't quit Let's Plays. What's this? Oh! All those sweet moves, dude. That looks awesome. Go up, Paul. Nope, nah, I'm kidding. That's stupid. I wish I never said that. Okay, what is this place? Whoa! Oh, I can sing. That's actually pretty cool. That's not cool. That's not that bad. Okay, so far, I don't think this is actually that bad of a game. We'll just have to see what you say. Oh my. What the heck? then I guess I'm not going there for a little bit. Okay, so I have no idea what this game is. I just wanted to play it and see how it is, but I also wanted to see how you guys think it is. Alright, cool. Well, I'll see you guys later. It looks actually pretty dumb. Just... yeah, that's just stupid. Oh, I see a light. Okay, that's a fall. How would I get over there? Man, I'm gonna have to figure out what this game is, because I'm at a loss. See, I see the way down, but I don't know. Okay, so apparently what I need to do is grab one of these, and I need to bring it up to that thing. I don't know what to call it. I'm stupid. But I need to bring it up to this thing, and I need to, I'm guessing, feed it or something. Yeah, so now it's distracted, and now I can yell at this thing and make its spirit fly or something. Alright, we have two pieces of the puzzle solved. Now we have two more to solve. Okay, so there's one over there. I just don't think I can get over there. I think I have to make some progress in the game before I get there. So... I really don't know what to do right now. Okay, so I'm guessing I was wrong. Okay, so there's two guys left, right? And there's two lights left. So that thing has a piece missing over there, and then so does this one over here. Let me show you. So there's supposed to be like, hold on. There's supposed to be a way over there. I don't know if I have to swim over there, but I have no idea what to do. But I'm guessing that there is a way there. And swimming there, I will try right now. So I'll be there in a second. Okay, so I've made it down here, and I don't know if this kid can... but I don't know if this thing has, like, sharks or anything that'll eat me or something. But I'm guessing... oh, shoot. I didn't even know you could do this. Okay, so what does that do for me? Huh. I mean, I'm guessing I couldn't have climbed in from the water outside of it. Alright, looks like I found the solution pretty quickly. Okay, so the third one has been beamed. I'm gonna call it beamed from now on. But the third one has been beamed, so now I need that last one that, like, there's a glow leading to it. So I'm pretty sure that there is a way over there. I'm just being stupid and can't find it. Broken. Okay, I'm guessing that's the glitch part. Okay, so I'm guessing the bridge is broken and I have to find a way to do something about it. What the heck? Why is there a red dude? Where is he going? Come back! Come back! Come back! Hello? Senpai! Senpai! Alright, let's beam me down. Wish I could go down there like that. I wanna fly. That'd be awesome. Oh. Ugh. Oh, that's sick. Shout out to you, Sandman. It's a fox. Sandman, no! Don't leave me! Aww, Sandman left me. Oh, there's stairs. Okay. Oh, Sandman, what are you doing, dude? Sandman, no, don't leave. Sandman, don't run. I'll just want to be friends, you know? Okay, then. Hold on. How do you expect me to make that jump? Oh, I see. I see. There's something involving time. It's an hourglass. Oh, no, wait. That's not an hourglass. What does this do? Oh, that's cool. Okay, so... Alright, so we do... Like, we have to beam things. Like, I'm gonna call it beaming. But we have to kind of beam things to solve puzzles. That's pretty cool. What you doing? What are you doing, bud? That's awesome! Yay! Now I have a new buddy. Sandman. What's up, bro? Oh, I need to find a third one now. Oh. So, apparently, there's like a third... Aha! Aha! Yes, okay. Boom, puzzle solved. Yeah, that's what I figured. I thought it was like a... No! Sandman! Oh, no! Dang it, man. I thought Sandman was gonna stick with me, bro. Anyways, guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. If you want more, you can tell me you want more. I think I might continue this because this is actually a pretty fun game. This has been an adventure of the awesome boy. I don't know what to call him, but you guys could tell me what to name this little dude right here that I'm playing as. But I will see you guys in the next video.